All I will say, Dale, is that we didn't call the convention in Belmopan, you know. In fact, the party is in the process, as it is expected. The constitution speaks of having these constituency conventions to select committees every 2 years. And you remember the last selection of committees was done leading up to the February 2020 convention. So right around this time, in fact, we started to make selections. There was a schedule that lasted, I believe, up until the November or December of 2019. And much of that schedule, including that in Belmopan, were not followed. There were delegates and committees anointed, and they did not follow the rules. And all I'm saying is, this time around, when we select those executive committees, which is due by the Constitution, we are going to try to, as best as we can, use the proper mechanism so that the kind of hand-picking of delegates and executive committees will not prevail this time around. And anybody who has a problem with that clearly has an agenda. This is not according to Patrick Faber. This is according to the Constitution and the bylaws of our party, which are there to guide in these very, very important matters.